So, where is he?
In his room.
Why?
My dear, I don't think he's cheating on you. Besides, the way he pushed me out when I tried seducing him says it all.
Don't mind him. Oh? Yes, he's pretending. Yes, I know him. I know Dennis.
No, I don't believe you. I don't think so. He said he bought the pint for you. He claimed he forgot to give it to you because he was so tired.
And you believed him?
Of course.
Dennis is a liar. Yes! Have you seen the pants? How big the pant was? And do you think I can wear that kind of oversized pants? At least the person could have put it in a nylon for him. And the pant was smelly. It stinks.
I understand this kind of feeling, but honestly, you need to take things easy with him. You know, I won't want him to misunderstand me here as a bad person. Please.
Dennis, I know, is a liar. If you catch him like this, he'll do pew! Yes! That's why I want you to go underground. Yeah, go underground. I know now. Mm-hmm.
God, beautiful King, excellent God, Lord, I bow before your throne. I bow before your throne. Honey, you didn't travel again?
Yes. There was so much traffic, so I had to come back.
Okay. As you can see, I am praying right now, okay? Ask if you want to join me.
Go ahead.
Glorious God, beautiful King, excellent God, Lord, I bow before your throne. I bow before your throne. I worship at your feet. I bow before your throne. You are the glorious God. Your name is Alpha. Hey. Omega. Your name is ageless. You changeless. Almighty. Almighty. Jehovah. Glorious God. Lord, you bow before your throne.
Hey! Can't see the way when this girl take rain money on top of your girlfriend. Really? I cry.
Why would you cry?
Why would I cry? For my entire life, I never see any man where get money would spoil me. Oh, no, well. Because this thing where Baba give me will make me whole.
Babe, trust me. These rich men are the bad ones. That was the same way my in-law used to rain money on my sister, which made her think he was so nice and caring and generous. Now look at what she's going through.
Wait. Are they serious?
Yeah.
As in, the man get money.
Babe, he does have a lot of money.
Wow.
But even then, she still has to cry every day. See, it's one thing to get married to a rich man, but it's another thing for you to have him to yourself. He'll buy you stuff every now and then, but then again, you're never going to have him all to yourself.
Mm.
The poor ones are the faithful ones.
Mm.
Yeah.
So you're my poor man.
Not exactly, but at least I'm going to, you know, like...
I'm begging. Forget that thing. Don't just pray that kind of prayer. See, I tell you. Both the rich one and the poor one, men are men. The poor ones, why they know they cheat because they don't get money, give them some money, then go change.
You think so?
Now then go pursue woman pass. Leave that, you know. Faithful man and man when they poor. Can I tell you? And now why me? I no get pity for where they anywhere where I catch now, I could just use rope, tie your neck. So you just look only me, they give you only me money. Because before I come up from this town, I must catch one man. We'll get money. That must. And then I go, use rope tire.
Yeah, that's our brothers. Anyone will catch up. Sure,
I say I go use rope tire for neck.
Say rope. You can't tie these people, but anyway, good luck with that.
Oh, hello.
I'll beat you. I'll beat you. Give me that money. Okute. That money, I'll beat you.
This man. Okute.
I'll beat you.
This man. Leave my clothes now, sir. Leave me all
if you don't give me that balance of 1.5, I will beat you.
Okute. I will not pay you. Did you sell the clothes for me? Do not so close to this village. Okute. Why are you so?
What is going on?
Good.
Why are you here fighting?
Oh, you go. Thank God you are here. Tell this useless man to leave my clothes alone. Tell him to leave me alone. I gave him clothes to sew for me. He cannot sew anything. Okute, why are you so? Leave my clothes now.
I'll beat this boy, yo.
Give me my. Tell this boy to give me my money. You see what people are doing to me in this village?
You see what they are doing in this village? Doing to tell us. They say that tell us are not prospering. I so close this boy. Give me my malas. He refused to give me. Can you imagine? Is he good?
This is less man. I gave him clothes to sew for me. Can you imagine? This man is very wicked. He sewed that clothes finished and my leg could not enter that clothes. My hand could not enter. I have to give it to my junior brother. Imagine the insult.
You have given it out.
Clothes I bought that much.
Your brother is using it, so you must pay me. Is it not true?
You gave it out. I have no choice.
No. At this point,
as a member of this month, tell us forever.
Forever.
Tell us forever.
Forever.
Tell us forever.
Forever.
I have to stick with my fellow colleague in the teleprofession of wisdom.
God bless you.
Oh, you are useless as him. So we are useless people.
You are insulting tell us.
To pay any money.
You are insulting tell us.
Why are you so? Why are you so? Okay, why are you so?
You will go naked in this village. You are insulting tell us.
Nah.
Oyibo?
Nah.
I'll beat him. You are insulting tell us.
At this point, I have to permit my colleague in the wisdom profession. Okute, beat him up.
That is boy.
I'll kill you. I'll do it to this village.
Oyibo?
That is boy.
Oyibo, this is tailoring union.
Yes.
Tailoring union.
Yes.
Give him my
cap. Fight him.
Hold my cap.
That is boy. Why are you so?
Hold my cap.
Why are you so? This boy. Why are you so?
Give me my money. Give me my money.
That's alright.
Dennis, you're a liar. Yes, you're a liar. How can somebody sell a pan to you without putting it in a nylon? Now tell me, how can somebody sell a smelly pan to you?
It pains me when you say a thing like this. I don't want to put it in a nylon. Why are you doing this? After all I've done for you. Huh? Are you here accusing me? You have the guts to accuse me of this. Huh? Why? Okay. Now that you came back, didn't you see me praying?
Oh, please stop.
No. Didn't you see me praying? Huh?
Please stop. Don't think you can deceive me, Dennis. Don't. You are doing this because I love you, Dennis. That's why you are treating me like this. But I want to tell you something. One day you'll regret this. And this marriage will soon be over.
Stop this. Don't I love you too? Don't I love you? I shower you with money. Or have you lacked anything in this house? Have you?
I don't want your money, Dennis. All I want is your love. All I want is your faithfulness and nothing more.
Oh. This girl, leave me alone. Rita, leave me alone. Allow me. Allow me to settle my family issues. Can you just allow me? Eh? Rita, please.
He's very lucky that I did not see any money in his pocket. I would have taken it. Sorry, please sit down. Hey, if not, I would have collected that money and seize it. Let him go. Anywhere I see him, I must stop him and collect my money. Nonsense. Sorry.
You left your shop and you pursue him.
Yes, that's how they behave in this village. Owing me up and down. Huh? Thank you, my dear. Thank you for helping me out there. You say you were a tailor.
Yes, yes.
Yeah. That's good.
The city teller. City one.
In the city?
Yeah.
Hey, no problem. Hey, city teller entered my shop today. Glory be to God. You are welcome.
Mm-hmm. I say, let me come. Eh? Mm. So that me and you, we can do collabo. You know, since you used to do...
Which one is collab?
In the city, there are two twins. They call them Peter and Paul. They are B-square.
Okay.
Let's do collab. They sing together. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No one like you. No one like you.
Okay.
So since you used to do men, me, I used to do women and children.
Okay.
So collab boys work together to make more money.
This is good, though. See, let me tell you. In this village, everybody knows me. They know that Okute doesn't have tasks. Every day I'm sewing clothes, the shifting, exporting clothes. When people will come like this, Okute sew my clothes, Okute did not sew my clothes. Sometimes they'll be fighting here. I tell you, you calm down, Okute will satisfy all of you. Do you understand? So in this village, they know me that I'm too much. I they sew highest international standard. That's what I sew for people. And see, this thing you came now to tell me, people have been coming. Every day people will be, girls, ladies, men, they'll be coming. Okute, give me your half shop. Okute, give me space. Let me stay with you so that people will be knowing us. I say, people should go until I see the right person. And I have seen the right person. Don't worry, you accepted.
Thank you.
You accepted, very much accepted. See, let me tell you. Don't worry, see this space now. It's for you. You can sell children's clothes. In fact, I will even teach you men's clothes. You can sew it as well.
It's half like this.
Half shop. I'm giving to you from my heart.
Also.
So that you can sew anything you like.
Mm-hmm.
Eh? But I'm leaving now, I'll give you key. I'll give you key to my shop. So hey, this is good.
Also,
you're welcome.
Thank you.
Hey, what would I offer you?
Okute! 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 I've been looking for you this one. Okute, how can you sew a clothes without a hand for me? Eh? Is this how you sew clothes in this place? What nonsense is it? Imagine a clothes without a hand, Okute.
One hand clothes. Okute. I have returned it. What is this? This is style, oh. What I saw for you in a style. This is ready style. What do you mean by
Okute, you have to pay for this clothes. Because I gave you a cloth and I paid you for you to sew good cloth for me for a traditional marriage. Now look at what you sew. One hand cloth, Okute. You must pay for this cloth, Okute.
Okay.
You must pay.
Pay for what? See, I've been sewing people cloth for people. Listen, let me tell you. This person here is a city tailor. City tailor. So calm down. Don't talk nonsense. Before her. See, let me tell you. I told you to bring 3 yards. You collected half yard. So there was no clue to put one hand. I had to put it like that.
Hey!
So you have to use it.
Yes, sir. Oh. It's one hand.
Yes! Is this not fucking? Hey! You see? So go, Ibe, carry this thing and get out from my shop.
Okute.
This person here is from the city. And she has confirmed that what I did is right.
One hand is right, Okute.
Go home and cut off one hand.
Hey!
So that it will balance.
This is the rubbish you have been sowing for people in this village, Okute. In the name of fashion. International tailor. Aqua Ovuaka. International. Okute, I will not take these clothes. You must pay for this clothes now.
Aqua.
Yes! Didn't you have to pay.
This cloth is nice. Take your clothes and get out from my shop.
I plan to go for international marriage with this cloth this afternoon.
Then leave the
trap. Offer me to bring out from the back. It has one hand, Okute.
Why don't you check it?
Ovuaka.
Okute,
Ona Tisi Aqua. Imagine the clothes. Hey! Okute, Molo Emam Molo. Molo Emam.
Is this in bad, man? My sister tell her.
Hey.
Is this in a bad thing?
Shineke.
Get out of my shop. You see?
Ona Kesa.
You know that this person is a senior teller.
So this is how he has been sewing clothes for people in this village of Kute.
This person here,
clothes, one hand.
He's a city
one hand clothes.
Nah, I'm not from
Kute. Do I have one hand?
Oga manager, I'm sorry. I was expecting he did come and clear the bills, but he didn't show up.
That is a problem I have, and that is a problem I actually have with you. Madam, this cook and booster will not allow you to stay here again this night. It is evening already and he still haven't shown up. When do you expect him to come? I understand Mr. Dennis is a regular customer. Since he haven't shown up, you have to pay us the money. So as to avoid any issue.
Okay, I don't have any money to pay you. I was expecting he would come and give me some money. I don't have any money with me.
Don't you get it? You have to derive a means to pay us the money. Please! I don't care if he's to pay you or haven't paid you yet. All we need is our money.
Okay, tell me. What do you want me to do? I'm ready.
Pay us the money, including the food, the things, everything you have eaten. Come on!
Okay, Oga manager, how about I pay you like this? Come on, come, let me treat you.
See me anywhere, call me Igbo. The international
center.
Let me fix
it. I don't want to wear it again. Yes, sir, because the cloth of this neck is so tight that if I wear it, it will strangle me to death. Or do you want me to die before I come out for the marriage? It's close.
Ibe, let him join the hand for you so you can use strangle for the...
God bless you.
If I should tell you how many times this man has amended this cloth. This is the third time he's amending it. The first time, the front pocket was at the back.
Pocket at the back?
Yes, sir. The second one, the... no handle. Mm-hmm. One hand was off. Mm-hmm. Now, the neck want to kill me. I cannot wear it. My money is what I came for. Just give me my money and we go.
If you want to die, you die, yo. If you want this clothes to choke you, let it choke you and you die. Or you want me to kill you, take this thing and get out.
Colleague.
My colleague, talk to me.
Quickly go and see how my mother is doing.
Okay, no problem. Don't worry, I've heard what you said.
Okay. Yes.
You heard what I said.
You don't give worry. Me my money today.
I'm doing it for you. I will come to the house.
Okute, my money.
I will finish our
restaurant. Okute, my money.
Okute, I'm coming.
Okay. She's now more important than Okute. Okute, I'm talking to you. My money, my money, Okute. Give me my money. Or today, the village
will kill me. See, let me tell you. Anyhow, you will die. Is either this cloth to kill you, or I'll kill you myself.
Okute,
take this cloth and leave.
Okute, if you don't give me my money, the village will gather for us.
Let them gather.
I will call the village.
They will gather for you. The villagers will gather for you. What is that body?
Okute, they will gather for you to give me my money.
I cannot bury you in my shop.
Okute, you must give me my money.
No,
Okute, give me my money today. Ndo Fuaka. The same people, international.
Oyibo! Come in there! Oyibo! Good afternoon. Where's Oyibo?
Good afternoon. She no longer lives here.
What? What do you mean she no longer lives here? How can she live without giving me my clothes or my money?
She have moved to the village.
Village?
Yes.
What village, please?
Huh.
I need the address of the village.
So this? I have the address, but I can't give you.
Please, give me the... I really need it.
Why would I give you the address? Because of common plot? I better forget that thing, Jack. Eh? Because of you people, she ran to the village. And now you want to chase her to the village. Are you a monitoring spirit?
Oh, please, just shut up. Don't even dare talk to me like that.
Please, just go to our village to look for her, please. Every time people be coming here to disturb.
Why am I wasting my time talking to these fools?
Just move, get her, Tijo. Every time, you go, first now get peace for you. She don't move far, go village, see they disturb, they carry a wahala, they come here. Look at she be safe. This nice girl.
Mama,
That man does not know how to sew anything. Mm-hmm. Nothing. How did you sew cloth with no hand? How did you sew it? How can you sew trouser with no ghetto?
Mama, you don't know how to sew. You don't know how to sew anything.
Mm-hmm. But people said he do well.
I see.
Sister. Lie. The last trainer he sold for me is not even my size. Jumper.
The work that he used to do in the city. It's like the work he used to do here. Fight. Quarry. Huh? I do not want them to come and break this my nose. Or come and arrest me and him to police station. I cannot fight, Mama. I have talked too much. I do not have saliva in my mouth again.
Then how will you start your own?
I will try.
At least staying there will make people to know you.
Mba. I will try and make people to know me. Achom. I cannot fight. I don't have time. Okute. I look for another place.
Okute really fights too. Okute fights a lot.
Mama. So you know that Okute really fights a lot and you want me to go there?
I want you to start doing something.
Mba. I will start something, but by myself.
So soon?
I didn't intend to stay this long.
Because there is something I would love to discuss with you. Okay, now that's no day. I don't know. Because of the cleaning. You clean very well and mop everywhere. Oh. Make it clean.
Gifts. We can go now.
Sure. You tell me your friend is leaving today.
Oh, yes. She's leaving.
Wow, open like a scandal again.
Oh, no.
Wow.
All right. Okay, so let's go.
Okay. Yeah.
All right. Good.
You take care. All right.
Let's go.
You take care. Why am I deceiving myself? You know that you don't want to clean your cleaning. When you finish, you gotta keep it.
I must make it in this village. I must make it. If I can try in the city, then this village that is my fatherland. I must make it.
How are you?
I'm fine. I can see you're getting ready.
Yes. I have to look for a way to make it.
Oh, you have made it already? In that case, we have to be going together. I wanted to go somewhere. I said, let me rush to the house and give you a key to the shop. In case if you come now, you will not see me. So that you will not be angry. So that you start sewing before I come back.
No. Yeah. I will not be angry. You can go with your key. Don't worry. Just go with your key. If I come there and I do not meet you, I will not be angry. Because you know, you and I, we cannot work together again.
I don't understand. Which one we cannot work together? When we have accepted you, let's be going. Don't worry, let me give you the key so that you go and so I hope your machine is good.
You know, before, me and you, we are P-Square. Right now, reason with me, I am King Rudy. You are Peter. Biko, no more collab. I want to do my solo career.
I don't understand. You know, you city people, you like to talk anyhow. Which one is collab and solo? What of your mother?
Oh. My mother is fine. At the back of the house.
Which I don't understand the one.
I cannot work with you again. We can also together. Twins. Go solo. Do your own. Let me do my own now.
Mama, good morning.
You are here.
Yes, sir. How are you?
No time for all this talk. Of course he's here. You can see him standing here. He could explain to him that I say I'm doing solo career now. We cannot do collab again.
Okute.
Mama.
My daughter said that she wants to stay on her own. And she wants to start working on her own.
Mama.
That she doesn't want to join the business.
She don't want to stay in my shop. No, no, no. People cannot say that. You cannot say that. You know that, Okute, you know me in this village, Mama. You know it's very hard for me to accept somebody to work in my shop. Now I have accepted her and she says she's not going to work. No, no, no. People should not say that. You know, don't say that one. Bring all this thing. Let's go to the shop, please. Work has started.
Carry me. Carry me there. I say you do not know how to sew. I'm not doing collaboration with you again. I want to start my own solo business.
No. It cannot happen. No, it cannot happen. Never! Never!
It's by force.
Mama, it's by force, so.
Huh?
It's by force. Do you know how many people have been coming trooping inside my shop? Trooping inside my shop. Okute, let me work with you. Okute, let me work with you. I said no. I rejected them because of your daughter. Now I've accepted your daughter. She says she's not doing it again.
People? No. It's not yesterday that I came there. How many people have come there? Bia, I say I'm not working with you again. Go. Go with the key. I will not be angry.
She
said,
no more
collab.
I'm doing my own now.
I'm saying
my own
story.
Sorry, no,
Kira.
She wants to store now.
Yes.
Mama, tell her to bring her
things.
Let's go to the shop.
Ah, by force.
Mama, no. I'm not leaving this place without her. She must come with me. She must follow me to the workshop. Yes.
Mama, are you sure this man is okay?
So it is not by force for me to sew with you. Huh?
Yes.
You don't have to sew.
It's by force, so. Oh. It's by force.
Oh, put it.
Okay.
This should not bring problem here.
Mama, it will. Oh. It will bring problem. Oh. In fact, problem has started. If she's not following me to the shop, she must pay me for coming to my shop.
For coming to your shop?
Yes.
At the shop that used to smell like armpit. For coming to your shop, she'll pay.
She will pay me for coming to my, for even stepping inside my shop. Do you know what it means for people to come to my shop to tell me that they want to work with me? Eh? That, if you don't want to do it again, you pay me. Yes, I will show you that I'm the chairman of Telos in this village. Yes!
See, don't allow me to tell you to get out.
Eh?
Don't allow me to tell you to get out.
You are telling me to get out?
This is my father's land. This is my father's village. I will start my own.
Okay, let me see
and
how you're going to work.
There's nothing you can do.
Let me see how it will work.
Okay.
I will make this village uncomfortable for you.
Okay. Ina Achoku,
you are threatening my daughter. What has she done?
Mama, she has done anything.
I fight you.
She has done many things.
I fight you.
Why would she come to my shop and tell, is that how to do things? You tell somebody, I want to work with you. The next minute, you tell somebody, you're not doing it again. You must do it.
Is it by force?
Yes, go it's by force.
Go by force me.
I'm forcing you.
Did you see the P-Square fighting? Did you see P-Square, two of them fighting? Did you not see when Rude Boy King is singing Reason With Me and then the other one is singing his own tone? Did you not see it? Okay, Mama, you are Jude. Judge it.
Mama, better judge it.
You are judge it. Judge it, Mama.
Mama, judge it.
She said she wants to stay on.
Bam.
She don't want to join the business.
No more.
Go home.
Oh, Mama, is that how you're judging it?
Yes.
Is that how you're judging it? There's a war. There'll be problem, oh. If she's going to do it like this, there'll be problem. I'm not living here without her. Mama. Yes, I must go with you. Bring your machine, let's go.
I fight you. You are looking at me now with good eye. Don't allow this punch to deceive you. I fight you. Don't allow this punch to deceive you. I fight you. You not see the two piece square fighting. Mama, you are judge. Judge this matter. I fight you.
My cap has gone inside my pocket. Mama, my cap has gone inside my pocket.
I fight you.
What's my cap go inside my pocket? There'll be war. Alright, let's go. Bring the head of the machine.
Yeah.
Bring the head of the machine, Mama.
Oh, you will change it for you.
Bring the machine. Mama, bring the head of the machine. Mama, bring that head
up.
Oh, you go.
Yeah,
Oyibo,
you are lying this punch to deceive you.
Oyibo, you are going.
You are lying this punch to deceive you.
Oyibo, you are going with me. Mama, Oyibo is going with me.
I put her go.
Alada. Oyibo, Oyibo. Telos, Telos, gather. Mama, I'm the chairman of Telos. I'm the chairman of Telos. Don't lock that, please. Mama, if you join this thing, you.
You're looking for trouble.
Mama, if you join this thing, you will not come out this village again.
Hey, Oyibo, I'm going to deal with you. I am going to show you that I'm Okute. Stone. You cannot eat me. I will show you. You want to change my mind. Look at somebody I said, if she starts working with me, I will marry her. Eh? And she wants to change her mind. I will not let you have peace in this village. You will see. I will frustrate you and make you run away from this village. Nonsense.
Okute, good morning.
Obelis.
Kiri Rudy Gota.
Abi, I'm not happy. Where are you going to?
I'm going to my shop.
I'm going to my shop too.
What is it?
I am not happy at all. You know Oyibo?
Oyibo?
You should know Oyibo now.
Mazuka's daughter. Exactly. Late Mazuka's daughter.
Exactly. She's back to this village. The one that is doing tell on the city.
Are you serious? Since when?
She's back to this village. She wants to start her own tailoring.
Ah?
Yes.
Ah.
She's back to this village.
Hey, but how is that a problem? At least she's not into menswear, or is she?
She's not into menswear. She's into women's wear. You people are the ones that have problems.
Eh?
I'm telling you.
Are you serious?
She wants to come back here so that she will start sewing jumpsuit for girls. You are losing customers. See you. You are losing customers. See, let me tell you. We have to stop her. She must register with the union.
Of course not. She has to be registered.
Mm-hmm. If you leave her, she will carry city style and come here and spoil things for you. You female tell us in this village, look at hunger, look at you. Hey. So you have to make sure that she did not start. That's what I'm trying to do. Because if she start here and start sewing jumpsuit for girls, you will end up losing customers. You will not be sewing for CW. We have to show her. We have to go there and see her.
Don't worry. Kuzila. Don't worry. I will go.
When you see her, shake her. Put fear in her.
Yes.
Let her know that she must register with us. Else she will not start anything in this village.
Of course.
I'm fighting for you people. You know, as a good person, I'm fighting for female tellers in this village. So that she will not come here and spoil things for you. So you people need to fight. Especially you now. Go now and meet her. Make sure that she will not start in this business. Or she will register with us. Or she will continue to work with me. Or she will work with me so that we sew men's clothes.
Okute.
And leave female clothes for you people.
Okute.
Eh?
Edition in your queen maka your own interest.
No, it's for you people. See, CWO. CWO. Go now and do what you're supposed to do. Go.
I
will show you. I will show you I am the master planner in this village. The chairman of Telos. You cannot establish without allowing me to marry you. Oyibo, Okute, let me start with you again. Okute, let me start with you again. Then I will write very big condition for you that you must marry me before you start with me. I will frustrate in this village. In fact, even I see you, I will tell them, all of us will gather, will plan for you. You will see what is called Q, village Q. Go. Put fear in her. In fact, I will gather more people. Anybody that wants to register into tailoring, I will gather them. We'll stop Oyibo in this village. Oyibo will never, the village tailoring will not work for you. Oyibo, check out them.
Anyhow, I want time to make them now my target. Baby, one day he go tell on you. You hear? One day he go tell on you. All the wrongs you they do. One day he go tell. If you like to leave school, they parade.
You're welcome.
Yeah, my baby. How's the night?
I should be asking you because you took it away.
Okay.
What is going on here?
Baby.
And I ask, what is going on here?
Baby, please, just hold on. It's not what you think, okay? He just...
Regarding this, you know, we have actually been waiting for you.
Yeah. Yes.
You've been waiting for me? Like this? Huh? Babe, so this is it?
Baby, it's not what you think. I've been calling your phone. I've been calling you for us to know...
I just came to collect the money. The money.
Yes, the money.
Let that money kill you. Let that money kill both of you. Do you understand? Oh, manager. This is what you do, right? This is what you do. Huh? Beautiful. I am going to expose you. No, I am going to expose you. And you?
Baby, it's not what you think. It's not what you think. I've been calling you. Nothing. It's just... Baby,
sir,
please.
Sir, please, please.
Come back here. You caused all this. You caused all this.
I'm finished. I'm finished.
Oh, this is what this girl does. If I go out, she will take in another man. Huh? Oh my God.
Baby, please. Baby, I'm sorry. It's not what
So this is what you've been doing. If I go out, you will take in another man.
Baby, this is not what you think. We're only trying to sort out how I'm going to pay him since you didn't show up.
You paid him in kind, huh? It's better let him give you your transport money. Never call my phone again.
I tell you well, well. Na wrong side day. I no need personal device. Anyhow, I want time to make him na my target. Baby, one day he go tell on you. You hear? One day he go tell on you. All the wrongs you they do. One day.
How did it go?
You've seen what you've cursed.
What do you mean I've cursed?
See, huh? The problem you put me into.
And you're the one that made me do it. You led me to this. It's okay. I'll call, don't worry, I'll call Mr. Dennis on phone. He's my regular customer. And after all, you're not the only guy he comes here with. This is his best one. Even if you go today, he will still come with another girl.
It's not a problem. I know he's a married man and he has the right to do what he wants. But the truth is that he hasn't offended me. Oh. And I have no right to break his heart.
What do you girls miss in married men? Don't you girls go for single men like us? What's the issue with married men?
Enough of this, manager. Is that all you have to say? I mean, is that all you have to say? Listen, that's not what I'm here for. I'm here for business. Okay? So before I leave here, you're going to make sure you pay me for the time I've spent here. I've been here for more than a week per se. So you make sure you make my money ready, please.
Oh, come off it! Don't make me demand for my money!
Really? Hey! I go tell on say I've been waiting for this hotel. You want me to make noise? Man, I no say you fuck me to collect money. Is that what you want? Is that what you want?
Calm down, that's not what you do. Calm down. Please, I will call Mr. Dennis and settle things for you people. Please.
You don't spoil show for me. I will confirm my joker. Because I keep quiet for you.
Calm down. I'll put Mr. Dennis on call right away. I'll just put him on call right away.
You better do the right thing. See, manager, if you know what you're going to tell Dennis, tell him all. Because me, I will not leave here without 500,000 there. Tell your ogre or anybody that's bigger than you, because me, I'm going to make sure I bring down the whole hotel.
500 what?
500,000, yes, that is my fee.
They waste time. Rubbish.
My design.
They're all beautiful.
Hey, thank you, Mama. Thank you. I make it.
That's not Bone Street. Uncle Bone Street. Yes.
But the designs of this one is
beautiful. Yes, Bone Street. Okay, Ma.
There's Bone Street here. Uh-huh. Uncle Bone Street gown. Uh-huh. That is me. Oh, moi. Chai! Sophia, I'm ready for you.
They will know me. I will start my own in this village. There is nothing like Tailor Union, Mama, in this local village. In fact, I'm going to start mobile tailor.
Which one is mobile tailor?
The one that I carry my machine on my shoulder. In fact, I started in this compound.
If city no favor me, village go must favor me. People will love me, them go see. Another version of Oyibo. Oyibo the hustler.
How are you?
I'm fine.
How are you?
I'm fine, ma. Thank God I saw you at home. I actually came to see your daughter, Oyibo.
Any problem?
There's no problem, ma. But there will be. If actually what I'm hearing that she wants to do in this village is what she wants to do.
Oyibo, call me the international seller. I go answer. Because not true you talk. Oyibo, the international seller. I go answer.
Are you mad? Are you mad? Or you just walked into the compound with your hunchback? I am here. Can I say, Oyinbo, good morning, no? Oyinbo, that's all. Well done, no? Can you greet me? Instead, this woman that is already old, your point spit, see spit, all over her nose. Are you mad? Eh? Walk into our house and you have. How can this go on? What is the problem?
Oyibo, just allow her. Let she say why she is.
Mama, what does she want to talk? What do you want to talk? What do you want to talk?
Listen to me. You think you can come from the city to the village to establish a tailoring business here without joining the union? Oh, mama, it's not even possible. God, you say. Go and ask of us. Let me tell you something. Better go and join the union if you don't want to see the other side of us. Because we will storm here. I got pataka. Kodogu. And you will not like what we will do to you. Oyibo, you are running your
house. What can I do?
Mama, one this your daughter. One house. She should not. Why would she leave the city and come here and be sewing clothes? Without even trying to do the right thing. Mama, talk to her. Talk to her. She's provoking me. A man like you, Mga Megi.
You have said that one before. Is that another one you want to see?
Okay.
But this is your flying boat nose. It should be afraid of you now. You're not even afraid. Point spit on Mama. I cannot even see again.
Okay, now what?
Are you foolish? So you do not have any sense. Came to our house. See the home material now.
I'm done with you.
The home material now.
Look for me,
Oyibo.
I'm talking to you. Stop fighting at her. Mama, one is your daughter.
Stop!
One her, Oyibo. Oyibo, you in this village, you see. Don't
okay,
worry.
Yeah. Okay, for spit on the cloth. Okay, for spit on the cloth. Okay, for spit on the cloth. The cloth is about to see. She spit everywhere. She'll pay for it and you go to her house. Okay, okay, now for spit. The blue thing you're seeing there is spit. Okay, now for. Okay, now, spit. Okay, now, when I start now, they say it's Oyibo. Okay, now, okay, now. Okay, now, spit. Very dirty woman. With a hunchback and a smelling mouth. You should not know that the reason why it matters is because her mouth is smelly.
I did not agree.
You're just looking at her.
You would have hold on.
You're afraid to talk.
Oh,
new cloth now. Nah. It's wet.
Sorry.
A woman did not brush her teeth in the morning. He came here to insult me.
It's okay. It's okay. Oh.
Okay,
sabi I tear eye well well. Na wrong side day, I no need personal device. Anyhow, I want them to make them na my target. Baby, one day he go tell on you. You hear? One day he go tell.
Sorry, my name is Denko.
My name is Salt.
Salt? Sorry, it's salt they use on food.
Something like that.
And that means you're gonna be very sweet.
Since they use you to spice food, make food sweet.
Wow. Wow. That's nice. Good, good. Please, if you don't mind, can I have a pinch of that salt in my life?
Rosie.
Yeah. I'm sorry. Cheers. To our new friendship.
I know. Like, Rosh, you're fine.
You too, you're beautiful.
Probably fresh. Yeah? Don't press anyhow.
What kind of human beings are in this village? Eh? What have I done now that is wrong?
Calm down. Calm down. Obi owns a tailoring shop by the junction. And they are in union.
I do not care if she's the governor's wife. I can get this one. Me and her. With a smelly mouth. Mwah.
I am going to show them Pepe. I do not care where they belong to. I am going to sew my clothes and put them in my father's compound. Let me see what they will come into my own father's compound and come and tell me. I ran away from the city. Then I will now run from my own father's land. It is obvious. It is obvious that Okute has started working against you.
You should start. No problem, Mama. I will not run. I will show them Pepe. I will show them Pepe. Enough.
Take it easy. Take it easy. They are bad people.
Oh.
Our village is filled with evil people.
Ope, Mama.
And that's Okute. Okute. Okute can do anything to frustrate you.
I am waiting. It should come. The highest thing he can do is to send the python that he has sent.
Ma. Me too. I'm waiting for him. It should come.
Is
she gone?
Sister, so that I shout and I'm hearing your voice from outside. What is the problem?
Are you mad? Are you mad?
No.
With this your dry chest.
No. Then they need you to come and fight. Nobody will see you. When nobody wants you, you say, Sir, I have to go to the city and go and fight the soldiers. Huh? Obi came here now. Mama woke up with her face intact, no problem. Obi came here, walked into the compound and then spitting on Mama. See now, her nose is shrinking. Instead of two nostrils, it's now 1.5. This one is smaller. Yeah, talking nonsense. When they are looking for you to fight, nobody will see you.
But Mama's nose is okay. There's nothing wrong with her nose.
Mama?
Hmm?
Also, there's nothing wrong with your nose. Useless boy. Talking nonsense. So if you go and fight Obi, you are here. Carry this cloth. Useless boy. Squeeze it.
Isn't right.
Ah, what I see?
What are you saying?
Just spit.
Mama, tell me what happened.
A useless bomb. Is my spit your sin? Huh? Hmm? What are you saying? Squeeze it again. What are you saying? Emma? Who spit are you saying? Her name is Obi. Her name is Obi, Mama.
Obi.
Are you hearing that?
Obi came and spot on you. Don't worry, she's a small girl. I'll go and meet her. I'll beat her up. That's not a problem. That's why you're shouting.
Yeah, it is very important. Once you see Obi, the first thing you should do
is to beat her.
Hold her mouth. The mouth is not only smelling. The spit that's coming out there, it is poisonous. It's in Mama's nose. Once you hold her before you beat her.
Okay, sister.
You did well.
I gave it to her.
Hey, you did well. You did well. Now you have come. See, let me tell you, we are going to give her pressure.
Of course.
We are going to give her fire. By the time we are done with her, she will come and beg us. She will come and beg us, please let me register with you people. Then we'll give her prize. We'll give her prize.
You see, me, I'm scared though. You know how these village city people can be. She wants to leave city and come here and come and. You know me, I don't have much customers. If she not come and start sewing, what will not happen to me? Me, I will not have anything to be feeding on. We just have to find a way to take her out of this village.
You see, the thing is that you have to calm down. Eh? Let her come and beg us first. Eh? When she come and beg us, then we know that we have subdued her and we can now forgive her. We can forgive her, let her start.
Okay. No, I don't want that one. See, you're very selfish. You're just thinking about yourself, Abi. You want her to come back. You want her to stay in this village because you like her. What about my own? What about my business? See, she can go to Umuada or Umuachala and do her business. Me, I don't have any issue with that one. But I quit for this village. It will not happen.
It
will
be.
I will not.
See. No, let calm down. Whether as a way we do this thing, eh? Instead, you move to children's clothes.
Why don't you move your own business?
You move to children's clothes. See, the thing is, I have a plan. I have a plan. Yes, you have to calm down. Let's see. Let her confess and beg us.
No, that one is not. Oyibo insulted me. Oyibo said I was pouring spit on her. You would have seen the way she was insulting me in front of her mom.
You want to use spit on them?
What is it? You have come now.
Please don't use spit to spoil this thing we are doing.
You have come now. Baby.
I told you, anytime you're talking with people, close your mouth.
You see, I will leave your
problem.
Job, respect yourself.
See,
respect yourself.
Please. Don't use spit to make Oyibo not to come and beg us. If you see Oyibo, don't talk.
You don't say. You mean he denied it?
He did.
Even gift my friend advised me. But don't worry. Please, you help me and visit Mama by the weekend. Please.
Sure. Good. Anything for you, sis.
Yeah.
But you're going to give me money.
Money again? Come. All the money I've been giving you, what are you doing with them?
Since you know there are so many things I have to do in school with money. So for the most part, I use the money to buy like textbooks. And then more often I save part of it. More of it actually for my nieces and nephews when you give birth to them. I want to spoil them and be the favorite aunt.
Ezogun. Well, no problems. I know Dennis, so Dennis is not stingy. He's not, he has money. And I think I have small money. Yes, small money in the house, so I'll give you.
Sister, my blood, you're thicker than red wine.
Better than butter.
I really want you to be part of me, you know, so you can make my life tasty.
Yeah. I'll lay your hand now.
What do you mean by that?
Boss. Oh, no, no problem. Oh, I say, you know now.
Okay, so what exactly do you want?
Nothing again now. I was saying, not every girl wants now. Money? Money,
cash, right?
Cash.
That one lasts more now.
Yeah. I like the way they talk out.
Yeah. Buoyant enough to take care of you. So you can make my life tasty.
Ah, I'm gonna make her tasty.
Okay, let's start from somewhere. Where do we go after here? Where do you want us to go?
Well, anywhere. Anywhere. I don't know. Anywhere.
Okay.
Anywhere.
Okay, that's good. I understand. Okay, why don't you drink up so we can leave here?
Obuda, I am here to see you. I don't know what my daughter has done to you. Why would you and Obi want to frustrate her? Someone left the city, back to her own village, but she cannot have rest. Ginime.
Tell her to do the right thing. Tell your daughter to do the right thing. She knows what to do. Else, it will be war for her in this village.
Obuda, my daughter has done nothing wrong to you. Apokunu kakena acho. Why are you doing this? Huh?
Tell her to register with our union. With 150,000 naira. Tell her to pay to Obi, then she will come here. I will write the receipt for her.
You said?
If not, no business for her as far as this, even if possible, this country. Let her not make me change my mind though. There will be no business for her in Nigeria.
She should pay
150,000. Yes.
She should pay 150,000 naira.
Yes.
Is it when she has a shop or not?
Whether she has a shop or not, even if she starts the business inside your stomach, we will come there and fish her out and destroy her business. Mm-hmm. Until she pay us.
Okay.
If we are bringing the money, let me know. Let me call this person so that I will start writing receipt for you.
Okay. I've had it, no problem.
Else, you come and start with me.
Afugom nibu on your kunoka. Okute. Afugom nibu amusu. Ibu on yori. Ibo onye anyuku.
You are insulting the teller.
Ibo onye anyuku.
You are insulting the teller.
Okay, Ibo. I don't care 150,000.
Okay.
We are tellering you.
You are threatening me, my shop.
Watch out. You are a troublemaker.
You are threatening me, my shop.
You are a troublemaker. Okay. Ibo onye anyuku.
Tell your daughter that even if she starts their business inside your stomach, we are coming there to collect it.
Come on, collect it.
We are coming there inside your stomach to destroy that business. You people will see. You don't know me very well. Let us start. I will destroy it. Even if inside toilet, I will make sure that she doesn't start until she agree with me. Can you imagine?
Thank
Calm down. Before we do anything,
okay.
I'd like me to tell me about yourself now. As in, you don't marry, you don't engage, Abi, you get, you know, relationship.
Come on, this is a long talk. You know, when we get into this talk, we might not finish it. Anyway, I am not going to lie to you. I am married.
Eh?
Yes, I am married.
You like said?
Hold on, just chill, okay? But it doesn't really matter to me, okay? Do you know why? I have enough money to settle whosoever, okay? So, I'm going to settle here. Let's get down.
Boss, huh? Wait.
Come on.
It matter. I know they do married men. I know they near married men. Cha-cha-cha. Oh. Because if you call a catch for night, don't go help me. If I dare here now, come begin catch me for night. You know what they?
I'll be there for you!
You go there with the call number one.
Oh, baby! See, for your sake, I am ready to do anything. Yes, I will spend nights with you. Come on! Please don't deny me this salt.
this salt that will bless my soul. Don't deny me this pinch of salt that will bless my soul.
Get away! See, hey. You see this place? You just say you want to enter around.
Of course, of course.
You want to test that?
Don't deny me this salt.
This salt, they garnish well. Oh. If you garnish your food, you will get taste.
You're right. You're
but the thing be say, you know you come out too. No, come out.
Who said I want to come out? I don't even want to come out.
Yeah.
I want to spend the rest of my life in there.
Hey! Brother!
I have the money to settle everything.
Let me say one that I put for you.
Yes!
Get away!
Come on! I want to spend the rest of my life there!
What are you doing?
Oh, you probably have come. We have come, you have to stop everything you're doing now. Hey, we'll show you who we are now.
Are you mad?
I say, are we mad?
If you don't stop it, or you give us the money for the union.
Exactly.
Yes, exactly.
Ha.
No more, no less. Wait,
are you seeing trouble now? No, are you seeing trouble now?
Okute, when did you people have union in this village?
Can you imagine? Are you a teller? What is your business? Are you a teller? Will you shut up there and take your clothes and get out from here? She's not going to show you to, because she's not in our union.
Okute, this is pure intimidation. Because there is nothing like Toro Union. Shut up, your mad. Are you mad? Na poala. See, Oyibo, if you don't give us our money now, you better pack this nonsense you're sowing. Because I don't know what you're sowing. Pack this rubbish.
Tell us, Union.
Forever.
Tell us, Union.
Forever.
You're not going to stop.
I'm talking, you're still packing our clothes. Oh, put oven.